worry, y'all. I know what you're thinking. Like, hey, bitch, it's nice for you to join us today.
I ain't gotta get naked for no.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Big Cash Cash, back again with another video. Today, I'm gonna be doing a little talk through, get ready with me. If I sound like weird, it's because I just got it. And this getting ready shit for work is not the move. But you know, I've been in my bag, so it's gonna have to be the move. All right, so I just got out of the shower. I literally have nothing on my face right now. So I'm gonna do this from scratch. And my hair is wet because I decided I wanted to wear my hair down today because, what time is it? Because I think I'm gonna dye it today. I know, like, I obviously don't know when to stop, but I just wanna even out the color and then leave it alone for like the winter and fall. And then summer, I'll be back. So do y'all see my face right here? It's like tic-tac-toe. It's literally a shame. I don't know why I'm breaking out like this, but I am, and it's only on this side of my face. But I've done something that I usually never do, and it's leave it alone. Like, I didn't pick at it, I didn't pop it or anything. So now it looks kind of gross because it looks like they need to be popped. I'm not even gonna touch it. I'm just gonna stay in the house and no one's gonna see me until I go to work. So I just put on my cream I'm about to put on. I'm about to put on some moisturizer. I'm going for a really, 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 I look so ashy. I'm going for a real natural look today. I want to look put together, but I can't put nothing on my face because this shit got to heal. Using the CeraVe moisturization, you already know. And then I'm going to add some oil to it because my face has just been dry and I feel like this has really been helping. So I literally like put one drop of oil to it. And this is for your hair and skin and something else. I think it's nails, but I don't know. But I just mix it together with my moisturizer. And I put it all over my face. I'm going to show y'all some tricks that I haven't showed y'all in a while. Because I haven't got ready for y'all in a while. I mean, I know the last video was get ready with me. But that was just really quick. Because I know I've been like not posting. I post like once a week now instead of like twice a week, but that's really because I mean it's not I don't have an excuse because you're never too busy for something that you want to do. But you know, I've been focusing more on Instagram and stuff. If you haven't, go follow me on Instagram at Big Cash Cash. But yeah, basically I've just been literally at work every day of my life crying and stuff like that. But y'all, I'm finna do something, and y'all maybe for it, you may not, but I'm about to make a TikTok. I already made it. I just haven't made any videos. And honestly, truly, I downloaded it because I was like, because my cousin brought it up to my mom. And she was like, Cassandra should make a TikTok, blah, blah, blah. She's funny, you know, whatever, whatever. So then I was like, a TikTok, like, what the heck? Isn't that like those dancing videos and stuff? Which obviously I love to dance, but I don't know, like I didn't know about that. And then I downloaded it and I saw that it's literally hilarious. Like the videos be having me cracking up on that, and I actually wanna make one. So I already made it, of course. It's Big Cash Cash, go find me. My profile picture on there is a, it's the cartoon version of me that I think is, it's something on here. Y'all know what I look like if you've seen it on my Instagram. But yeah, that's what it is. I'm about to do my eyebrows right now, and I learned a trick. Sometimes my eyebrows be like oily because of I obviously put oil on my face with my moisturizer. Putting setting powder over it and then doing your eyebrows makes it like dry and just the product stay on and stuff. So that's a trick from me to you, well, from someone else that I saw on Instagram, I mean on YouTube, that I took, that I put, that I started doing, that I'm now telling you guys. Either way, you know, it's a trick. So if y'all watched my last videos, you know that I was growing my eyebrows out to allow them to basically grow out, like nothing more, nothing less. And they were really bushy, and then I finally did them, and they were fine. Oops, wrong one. I finally did them, and they're fine, and so I was doing like a really natural look to my eyebrows, but I don't know. I just want to. Where's my stuff at? I don't know why, but today I want to go back to natural because I went back into actually doing them like with the pomade and stuff. But now I'm about to do just a really natural look and then put some concealer at the bottom. So I had a re-up on my Precisely My Brow Benefit pencil because I literally used it all, the last one that I had. And I got it when Ulta was doing that 27 days of beauty or whatever it was. I only went twice. I mean, I only went once because everything else, like, I didn't really need it or nothing. But when I tell you guys, like, okay, I was only going because I thought that Tarte was gonna have their Shape Tape concealer for $12. Like, that's what I saw, and everybody knows I'm a cheap bitch, so I was going for the deal. The day of, I look it up and I realized that it's just for members. Like, how rude can you be to just make that deal just for members? Like, I understand, yeah, their members, they get some type of, you know, extra stuff, but they could at least have like extra access or something. Like, give us the deal too. Give the people who just want to try it out for the one time a deal too. So me, trying to be slick, trying to be smart, I made a freaking account and I tried to get it, and then I saw that it's not just regular members either, you have to be a VIP member. So I literally played myself. Actually, truly, honestly, I played myself because I didn't get it for $12, but I went up there anyways with my mom and I got the brow pencil for $12. I got some brushes, I got the concealer, I got two concealers, or no, I got one, and you know, it was sad, it was a big check. Oh, and I got the Mario Badescu sprays too. You know, it was a fat check that I spent on this BS, but at the end of the day, it wasn't really worth it because, you know, I don't wear makeup, but it was worth it for days like this, or for days like when I just want to step out for the one time. So if you have me on Instagram, you would know that I recently got a new tattoo, and you can see it right here. If y'all didn't know, it says Virgo in Old English, because y'all already know how I feel about Virgos. Like, I'm a Virgo, Beyonce is a Virgo, Zendaya is a Virgo. Like, I don't know what it is about the Virgo freaking breed. Does that even sound right? I don't know what it is about the Virgo, like, people or whatever it is, but Virgos, honestly, truly, like, I stand by Virgos. I fuck with them so heavy. But actually, I lied, because there's some Virgos that I know where they literally drive me crazy, and there's some weak Virgos out there. Really two different types of Virgos, and if you know what I mean, you know what I mean by that. There's two different type of Virgos, just like there's two different type of Leos. Like, I literally believe in those horoscopes and signs and stuff so heavy, I could literally do a whole video on it. So if that's something y'all would want to see, you know, like, let me know, because I am all for it. I feel like I sound so tired, and I'm not really tired. What time is it? I'm not really tired, I'm just like, I'm ugly. Look at my face, this is so sad. Okay, these are my eyebrows. Should I underline it or no? Look at my face. Oh my god, let's not look at that. Should I underline my eyebrows or not? I don't think we're going to. Should I? Sometimes I be doing stuff just for fun. We're gonna do it. Where is it at? Okay, so I'm about to use the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer, and this is in light medium, I think. This one's lighter than the other one I have. But anyways, back to what I was talking about. I got a tattoo that says Virgo, and the video is on my the little IGTV video is on my Instagram. I didn't post it on YouTube just because it was kind of really a last minute thing. I got it because of a Friday the 13th deal, and honestly, I wasn't sure about getting it because I was like, this is on my hand, like, oh my gosh. But then I came to the realization that, like, you know, I really don't care anymore. I don't care about a lot of stuff. Like, not as in that I don't care, but it's like, I'm gonna live my life to the fullest. I'm gonna do what I want, because I really may be gone tomorrow. And with that being said, I got this tattoo and I absolutely love it, and I'm addicted, and I want to go back and get more on my hand. I don't necessarily want to do the top of my hand or anything yet, but I do want to get another finger one or something, just because I think it's literally so cute. Like, it's the cutest thing. So I also get a lot of questions on my Instagram about, like, obviously what I wear and stuff. And I think a lot of people have the impression that, like, I have an expensive style when I literally have the exact opposite. I mean, some of my shoes, yeah, they're kind of pricey. It just depends on what you're looking for. But I literally go for a deal all the time. Like, I never, like, I'll either have a discount or I'll use military or something. Like, I'm always looking for a deal. I'm always looking for a steal because, like I said, I'm a cheap girl. And half of my clothes, like, when I tell you guys, I have not did a Fashion Nova haul in forever because I'm not even attracted to, like, I'm not saying Fashion Nova doesn't have cute clothes, but the things that I want and, like, I really like I wear and stuff, I can't really find it on Fashion Nova. And if I do find it, it's like $50, and then I'm like, I can literally go get some Calvin Klein jeans that look exactly like this for $7 at the Goodwill. So that's what I go do. You guys want a fall lookbook? Definitely let me know, because fall, like, winter has to be one of my favorite. I just love, like, dressing up warm. Like, you could layer, you could wear a lot more stuff than in the summer. Yeah, like I said, if y'all want some outfit ideas, I know I did some for back to school, and I wasn't even really that impressed by the outfits that I picked out. I mean, I feel like I'd be under pressure and I can't find, like, the best outfits. But when I'm just throwing something on, that's when I find the best outfits, really. I didn't think I was gonna wear lashes today, but I guess I'm gonna wear lashes today because, I mean, why not? Maybe it'll distract people from the tic-tac-toe on my face. I got new stuff to use for my face. Like, I got a Cetaphil bar soap, which I really like, and I feel like once my face gets back to track, it will work really good with the lytic soap that I use at night. That was in, if y'all don't know what I'm talking about, that's in my skincare routine. So yeah, also I used that Mario Badesso spray, but I have, like, all three of them. It came that in that little pack that I got. And I don't know how I feel about that either. Like, I don't know if it works. Sometimes I feel like I just be doing it because it, like, it sounds good. It looks like, oh yeah, let me spray this on because it sounds good. Like, does that make sense? I don't really know if it's actually doing anything. I just do it because, like, I heard it's supposed to work right. Or I heard it's supposed to do something. It probably doesn't even do anything and it's just taking my money. But, you know, sounds like everything else in this world. So right now I'm putting on these really natural lashes that I have no idea where I got them from. I literally have one pair of them. I feel like they came in, like, a little pack, because, like, I have a mix and match pack of three, and I feel like they came in one of those, but I'm not sure. But I wish I knew, because I literally want more of these. They're so natural and they're so, like, curly. Like, I don't know how to explain it. I just really like them. So I want to braid my hair again. If y'all follow me on Instagram, you know I literally just had braids in. But I don't want, like, box braids. I just want my hair braided back, like, in four, like cornrows or whatever, sort of, kind of, something like that. I like not having to do my hair, but then I also like styles. Like, I had someone literally ask me, why do you braid your hair if you already have good hair? Like, I don't think they watch my videos, so hopefully they don't, and they don't know I'm talking about them. But, like, I'm just lazy, honestly, truly. Like, I don't want to do my hair. I hate going out, having to go out my freaking way to do my hair all the time, and then it doesn't work, and then I gotta put it in a bun, and then the bun's ugly, and then my whole day's just ugly, and it's ruined because I'm ugly. Okay, y'all, I got them on. These are them. They look, like, a little bigger when y'all are looking at them, but to me, they look pretty natural. Alright, so that's my makeup for work. This is actually, like, my everyday makeup, sort of, kind of. My face is so ugly. Like, am I even gonna post this? You know what? I am gonna post this because, you know, people aren't perfect, and I break out just like the rest of y'all. So what I'm about to do, oh, let me tell y'all a story. So the only reason why I thought about this is because usually I have this box sitting on my floor, but I'm gonna tell y'all something. So I live in the basement, obviously, like this is where my room is, and there's been spiders like on the baseboard, and I wasn't able to, my camera's gonna die. I wasn't able to kill it because my shoe didn't fit, so I sprayed it, and when I sprayed it, a whole bunch came out, and I was literally having a heart attack, so I moved everything off my floor. But now I'm about to use one of these and spray my face, and then the next time you see me, I'm gonna be doing my hair. Bye! Alright, y'all, I'm back, and I got this random shirt on, but I want to wear my hair down again, and I have the hiccups. But so I just got this literally today. And I want to try it. My friend uses it. Ow. My friend uses it and she said that it's really good. So I'm going to try it. And I'm only going to put these products in my hair to see how they work. So let's see. What should I put in first? Oh shit. There's a lot of product in there. And it smells good. That smells like a blue Slurpee. Like exactly. And this is... Okay. So that big one is a co-wash, and this one is a jelly. Oh my god, I need to get rid of these. This one's a curling jelly. These products smell so good. Oh my god, wow.
So going right first, curling jelly and a co-wash. Curling jelly cream, jelly cream, jelly cream, jelly cream, jelly cream. Okay, let's do... How are you supposed to do it? Isn't that lid like a certain way? Okay, I'm gonna put this jelly in first. Is it supposed to go like that? Okay, no, I'm gonna put the cream in first.
So we're gonna go in with the Coconut Co-Wash Cleansing Cream Conditioner. And it has a whole bunch of products in it. This was low-key expensive. Actually, this one was cheaper than the other one. The other one that's like actually a leave-in conditioner was $15. And I got this one for $12. But I mean, they're like the same thing, right? I don't know. We're about to put this in my hair. I'm taking some from the lid. I'll put like this much on one side of my head and see what it does.
This stuff smells so good. I'm going to add some more. These hiccups are really bad. I'm just going to... Oh my god. I'm about to really focus this in the middle of my head and stuff. Because, you know, it can not be there. Okay, now I got some on this side. My curls actually look really good, but maybe I don't want to dye it because... I did like a blonde that was like so blonde, it like, it was almost like a peach, but it wasn't. I don't know. Blonde is
different. So let's see how this works. Looks. It feels like, do you see this? It's like watered down gel. Okay, so this is my hair. We're about to leave it like this. I'm gonna go make some breakfast, let it dry a little bit, and then I'll be back to do my edges and show y'all what my hair looks like. I need y'all to comment down below what you think I should do. Y'all can barely tell, but my hair is still two colors, like slightly. I want my hair all this color. When it dries, it's like a really light brown. This is obviously a blonde, like, I don't know what to do. Comment down below what you think I should do. All right, so I know what y'all are thinking, like, what the fuck? Her hair's up, it's not even down, like, it's the totally next day. So y'all, basically the hair products, like, I think it has potential. My hair was just still wet and it was just looking a mess, and then I was running late for work because, like, you ever wake up early to be late? Yeah, that's me. But yeah, so I think the products have potential, so I'm definitely gonna try it out again when I'm gonna be able to have more time to actually dry my hair and style it and stuff. Other than that, you know, that was the video, that was the finished look. Today I kind of did a different look. It might look the same, but like, I did something different, okay? And I did my bun differently. So if y'all want a tutorial on both of the things, definitely let me know. I definitely like doing get ready with me because I feel like I could talk to y'all more and I can like show y'all and get dressed. So it's like a tutorial, get ready with me, and a talk with me in a 3-in-1. But yeah guys, with that being said, I'm gonna end this video like that. If you like this video, please like, comment, subscribe, comment down below video suggestions if you haven't already. Go follow me on Instagram at BigCashCash. That's where I go to post a lot of things like my outfits and my hair and stuff, and to ask y'all a lot of questions about stuff like this. So yeah, I'm finna stop talking now. Thank you so much for watching.
I ain't gotta get naked for no